So, this is EA Play. Because EA are not in E3 this year.
I don't think.